When I heard that name, I know that name. You're my son. Who is from who?
Avec vous.
Koboko.
Koboko, yes.
I repent before you are the church pastor. I came here. I have issues with my problems. I came, Pastor put me fasting at
24
and said you're going to get a job. And said one thing, that is not the job I want you to
do.
If you said working, whatever you get should start something else, because it gives God the glory. I did not listen. I got the job. They bought me a brand new car. I am a lorry driver. I have moved South Sudan all over. But I've got nothing.
Well,
the bad thing, I am a thief. And I confess that I've stolen God about 15 years. But today, they called me.
$500.
For about $500. My brother called me to Qatar.
He said,
wants to send me facilitation to go. I told him there's nothing I'm going to do. But I want to first ask my
brother.
And I'm going to ask him what to do, because
the
tithe I've eaten for about 15 years without giving anything to God. The jobs have gone, I don't have. The family has gone.
I've lost everything.
The women are the ones who divorced, but me, I divorced myself from my home. I'm the one who divorced. But today, the pastor said today has really touched me and said, I have tried all my life, but from today onwards, amen.
We
are surrendered to the Lord. Who has said yes? Who has said even me, I surrender myself?
What I'm going to do? Whenever you
see
with the tithe, you
will suffer.
Let me tell you this.
The Lord can keep quiet for a while. Listen to this carefully. You who are abroad and you are here, you eat it the way it comes. You eat it the way it comes. Amen. Or you keep it. But when a problem
comes,
it will come and take away all the money. Because Satan is
clever.
It first leaves you and it's so
enticing.
And it's when you remove a tithe, there's a difference. Amen. And there are those people deceiving you, telling you don't give a tithe. There are those who say give to an orphan. Or give a person somewhere. They will bring a tithe into the church. Or give to your pastor. And listen, the tithe, they don't give where you don't feel comfortable. Wherever you feel comfortable, when the Lord speaks, you
are.
Don't give to the person. They don't give it to a pastor. Say amen. They give to a pastor and takes it to church and prays the Lord. When you feel you're not comfortable, and even if you can't see, never give your tithe, because you bring a curse upon yourself. You just pull your money. Say amen.
Amen.
But where I feel comfortable, the way the church prospers, that's the same way your church will prosper. Amen.
emirembe gy'owulirango owaayo
eri
omusumba oyo
muwekekekumi
era ekkanisa yo n'akitwalayo mukama ngeri
gyakulaakati
waliwo abamu abalibulwajabaali ekifo ekyekkumi zonna bwe bazimu bazikolaazitereka bateeka mu bizinesi
bizinesi
zona nezifa nezigwawo bwezimala okugwawo ngajja
aaaangeesaafira
nabuza ettaka lya nebanfera baakufeeza newafera katonda wasoka kufeeraani
Raise your hand if you stole a tithe.
Don't
fear. We want to revive our lives
today.
Just stand up. Stand up and
pray.
We are going to repent. Say amen. The tithe.
Praise Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Whenever Pastor eats the
tithe,
God eats it already.
Katonda na yabachiride.
Why don't you pay
me? 3 days. I am not in my bed. I am on a carpet. I sleep
up.
I am fighting on your behalf. I'm fighting on your behalf. Say, you just fight for yourself. Amen.
Because,
not that I don't have work to do, I have a family.
Amen. Nsobola okusiba mu mbizi zange mulimu embizi etali emu ezitali bbiri ezitali kumi ezitali asatu ezitali ana ezitali
atapitirivu
ne bwe mba nzibala kati
nzitankana
gamba ani nina embuzi
etali
emu
Makes food for them.
Makes
money every day. Every day.
Every
day it makes
money.
I can sit there and I get
your daily income.
Because it is a daily
income.
I am a farmer. I farm
children.
Yes, they have profits in
them.
Amen.
I have
not only an
acre.
Say amen.
I can eat
ginger.
Amen.
I sleep at 1 a.m. when I'm in my rabbits. Amen. I have a shop for spare parts. Say amen. I also have that shop.
Praise Jesus Christ. So
we started the hardware. My wife started. Is it
fine?
Who gives money to her? Amen. Amen. We sell potatoes. Amen. Every day Nalongo sent 2 bags. Amen. So I don't want you to think that I'm praying because I don't have money. Because I'm a farmer. Amen.
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 Gamba amin.
Say amen.
Bani. Eh, karule ne nebizimbe.
He has rentals in Kaluna.
Nina amataka.
He has land.
Tegete. No one will come again. Nina
wimpe.
You know what you get one.
I want you to understand that I don't see you.
Praise God. Sikolaji. So la kuba ne mwana kuwose kama yango ya sibana mile. Nobody will tell us what happened in that room.
And we sleep outside. We sleep out there. And we cry. Lord help. You can't put your own needs. Say amen. That is what I want today. The Lord to help you. To understand who cares for you. Who cries on your behalf before the Lord. Even you cry before the Lord. I am a farmer and you are my pasture. My heart.
Amen.
I want it pork now. The Lord has blessed you. Go and eat
pork.
Be real healthy.
Give
him a
bed.
First, ask pork here to eat with pastor.
Yes. What's it?
My son.
Come on, 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 come on,